times is mad. But all of them was in self-defense. It's meant enough times in Kung get sent intense when you're on the receiving end. They missed and I know they're pissed, can't come back again and again and again. Back then used to fill it with six and we got new sticks, 25 in a 10, just grandma swing your zombie like a madman. Stop saying please.
Hey, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I low-key thought it was gonna be like the Man in the Mirror, Michael Jackson type shit beat, bro, but it's not. Like, you know, it really is, though. You can hear it. Not for real. Bro, this nigga looking back. This nigga ass looking like, what the fuck, bro? Why this damn bike ain't moving, nigga? The tire flat, cuz. Oh, look at the tire, bro. The tire flat as hell, my nigga. Look at the tire, nigga. He looking down like,
yeah. Bought a few brizzies and bought a couple smokes. He knee deep in the field, but he just wants some hope. Never taught my niggas business, hang me till I choke. Like,
never taught my niggas business, hang me till I choke. But I just spilled this shit all over me, dog. But that's some real shit, though. I mean, nigga said, never taught my niggas business, hang me till I choke. My nigga, niggas will pull a gun out on you, right? Oh, bro, let me tell you what he did. He did this, and he fucked your bitch, and this is where his money at. He stole your shit, and he hid it right here in these bricks. And then, a nigga stole your supply chain, and did. Bro, these niggas is hoes, bro. Hoes, bro. I'm trying to tell you, this is why I don't fuck with niggas, dog. This is a lesson, bro. You don't listen to me, bro. Listen to DBE. Do not fuck with these niggas and do not tell these niggas all your business. I'm trying to tell you, they will go tell the next man and they will most definitely go tell the next bitch. Come on, bro. These niggas gospel to these bitches. Like hoes. Straight up.
Yeah. Bought a few brizzies and bought a couple smokes. He knee deep in the field, but he just wants some hope. Never taught my niggas business. Hang me till I choke. Life gets hard, like you gotta take it as it goes. I remember being broke all the time, free time, just putting these on my phone. Now I'm up in hot and I'm shopping for Ever Rose. Felt a thousand times.
I remember putting needies on my Pizza.
Just putting these on my phone. Now I'm up in hot and I'm shopping for Ever Rose. Felt a thousand times, stayed solid and didn't fold. You know how the story goes. You run that bag up and you watch hella people change. You never used to call me for money, so who's the same? I ain't never forced a fiend to smoke nothing, so who's to blame? This ain't Top Boy. In my hood, man, really do the shame. I told my dog.
He said, I never told a babe to fiend to smoke nothing. This ain't Top Boy. In my hood, I'm just, come on. Come on, nigga. Y'all niggas watch Top Boy. I ain't even gotta say too much. Y'all niggas already know. Come on, bro. Do I gotta put a clip in this bitch what he talking about, bro? I don't think I should. Because I don't think I have to. If y'all niggas don't know that, y'all niggas need to go back and watch the whole season of Top Boy, because it's really in the first, whatchamacallit, bro. And it was when them cops was acting like fiends. And they was really undercover cops, and they was, I ain't even gonna say no more, bro. Y'all niggas should know, bro.
Smoke nothing, so who's to blame? This ain't Top Boy. In my hood, man, really do the shame. I told my dog before you rise to check the aim. My dog uncle went out wrong and started using cane. Sold his mash, middle of the beef, he lost his brains. If you think you can't trust family, then you best think again. If I'm in good health, I can't complain. Drove past the blocks where I used to serve.
What'd he say?
Cane, sold his mash, middle of the before you rise to check the aim. Top Boy, in my hood, man, really do the shame. I told my dog before you rise to check the aim. My dog uncle went out wrong and started using cane. Sold his mash, middle of the beef, he lost his brains. If you think you can't trust family, then you best think again. If I'm in good health, I can't complain. Drove past the blocks where I used to serve Jermaine. Brother touched your heart and now I feel like he's born again. But the ops ain't hearing nothing, they won't ever turn the page. Had to wipe the tears off my mother's face. Made the world for all.
Hold on, bro.
Best think again. If I'm in good health, I can't complain. Drove past the blocks where
this nigga pouring champagne in the cereal, cuz. What? Who do that? I'ma try that, bro. I don't even think he ate that shit, bro. To be real, dog. I don't even think he ate that shit, bro. Bro, I'm hella confused right now, bro. Dog. I'm still trying to deep this bar right here, bro.
started using cane. Sold his mash middle of the beef, he lost his brains. If you think you can't trust family, then you best think again. I'm in good health.
You can't, bro. You can't. Well, I don't know, bro. You can trust some niggas, bro. Family, all right. Niggas, no, boo. He says sometimes you can't trust family. You must think again.
Complain, drove past the blocks where I used to serve Jermaine. Brother touched your heart and now feel like he's born again. But the ops ain't hearing nothing, they won't ever turn the page.
Like, when you're reading the book, and you know what's going on right here, but you never gonna know what's going on the next page because you haven't got there yet. But you know what I'm saying? In your head, you reading this page, and you maybe got some thoughts of what's gonna go on the next page, but you really don't know what's going on the next page. But these niggas ain't gonna never turn the next page because they still stuck on this page, saying that he done left his ops in the past. That's what I think now. If y'all got something else, bro, y'all tell me in the comments. That's just me. I'm reacting right now. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what y'all thinking about. You feel me? So y'all need y'all to tell me in the comments. Am I right or am I wrong type shit? And if I'm wrong, nigga, correct me. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real ass nigga. I'm not no, you feel me? Tell me what's up, bro.
Tears off my mother's face. Made the work for OG, cause he got duppy ways. My dog land rolled and said he's got grab again. Said he wanna go to Portsmouth. I said, brother, times have changed. If we're talking facts, then it's cap. It's principles now, but bro got birded for a rap. By the time you done your bird, nobody even gang. Looking at you weird for sticking to the plan. Get a plan and stick with it, or get a stick and plan. Smoking at the table, have to use a dip.
He said, brother, looking at you weird because you stick to the plan. Get a plan and stick with it. Or get a, what do you say? Get a stick and plan. Come on.
Rap. By the time you done your bird, nobody even gang. Looking at you weird for sticking to the plan. Get a plan and stick with it, or get a stick and plan. Smoking at the table, had to use a different hand. This boy's been in the bag, little Brody got a tan. Caught speeding with my daughter, trying to put me on a van. When you keep going and going, you'll feel defeated. You ever took a loss and you're like, Brody, I didn't need this. Remember hitting all these rappers up, I needed features. Now I ain't even turn up at mobiles, decline the speeches. Peep this, my lady, my weakness. Fuck around, go shopping, I might end up where the beach is. Dangling in the trap, eyes wide open, he don't know where her teeth is. You wanna take the train back and go home, bro, you don't need this. Man in the mirror, man in the coop. Middle of the winter, lead stains my Canada goose. Could've sold out years ago, but some...
God. Damn, bro. Look at all this shit he's talking right now. Bro, ads is something different, bro. Like, let's just... We ain't even got to talk about the video, the fucking... the song right now, bro. Like, just look in the video, bro. Man's is really out this bitch living. Even if that ain't his place, you feel me? Nigga ain't finna put his crib. So everybody know where the fuck he stay at. You know what I'm saying? So it might not be his place. Thinking logically, but... but, bro, man's is really out here living good. This nigga got a whole wife, you feel me? This nigga done changed his ways. This nigga still your ass most hardest nigga out right now. This nigga really... bro, what? This nigga really the voice of a UK. I can't lie, bro. He like fucking Lil Durk over this way. You know what I'm saying? That nigga ass, like, everybody want to fucking team up with ass. Like, yo, NDBE, let's make a song. Let's do this, let's do that, bro. Like them niggas young ass, them niggas really kicked that shit off for UK, bro. I can't even lie. I cannot even fucking lie. Like, your ass did so fucking much, dog. And y'all niggas, y'all some pick-me bitches. You feel me? Pick-me bitches, bro. I swear to God. Y'all niggas ain't giving no credit to these niggas, bro. But all in all, y'all niggas know who really fucking run UK, bro. Can't lie.
Features, now I ain't even turn up at mobiles, decline the speeches. Peep this, my lady, my weakness. Fuck around.
Fuck niggas knocking at my door for. Who fucked up?
Now I ain't even turn up at mobiles, decline the speeches. Peep this, my lady, my weakness. Fuck around, go shopping, I might end up where the beach is. Dangling in the trap, eyes wide open, he don't know where her teeth is. You wanna take the train back and go home, bro, you don't need this.
Trap wide open, he don't know where his teeth is? What do you mean by that?
My lady, my weakness. Fuck around, go shopping, I might end up where the beach is. Dangling in the trap, eyes wide open, he don't know where her teeth is. You wanna take the train back and go home, bro, you don't need this. Man in the mirror, man in the coupe. Middle of the winter, lead stains my Canada goose. Could've sold out years ago, but sat with the truth. I'm brought the wave to the UK like I planned in my youth. See me and LB, don't stop for nothing, we plan on.
I brought the wave to the UK like I planned in my youth. Dog. Dog. What the fuck? What did I just get done saying, bro? I said something just like bro. Young Ads is that nigga, bro. That nigga said, what he said, bro? I brought the wave to UK like I planned in my youth.
Middle of the winter, lead stains my Canada goose. Could've sold out years ago, but sat with the truth. I'm brought the wave to the UK like I planned in my youth. See me and LB, don't stop for nothing, we plan on some move. Gilera to the jigsaw on the back as a U. Three stains one day, like man that will do. Before we linked Kazi, and he turned an ounce into two. Turn the rage into pain, turn the pain into pounds. Put the to the jigsaw on the back as a U. Three stains one day, like man that would do before we link.
He said three stains one day, like man that would do before we link Cuzzy. You feel me? Before we link Cuzzy, nigga, we was getting wet, bro. Bro, tell me, bro. Tell me what you're talking about right now. Bro, tell me, bro, he pissing right now, bro. Like, bro, he really is, nigga said, bro, I could have sold out, nigga. I could have sold out, but nigga, hey. I'm up here, I'm the realest. I'm not like these fake ass niggas. I could have did this and did that, but nigga, I kept that shit real, bro. Like you niggas is fake nowadays. You niggas love fake ass niggas, bro. I don't even see how you niggas, like y'all niggas fucking put them niggas on a fucking pedestal, bro.
And he turned an ounce into two. Turn the rage into pain. Turn the pain into pounds. Put the pounds on the plane.
Bought your niggas, bro, and niggas, bro.
Into two, turn the rage into pain, turn the pain into pounds, put the pounds on the plane, bought gelato to south. Are you hearing me out? Doggy, are you hearing me now?
Bro, them niggas not hearing you. Them niggas wasn't hearing you out, but them niggas most definitely fucking hear you now, bro. I'm not lying.
Gelato to south, are you hearing me out?
Are you hearing me now?
Yeah, are you hearing me now?
Fuck you talking about,
no
bro?
What's the deal? I don't want you around me. If I go, I'll sit you down and coach you how to be real. Came fresh with a factory sale.
Bro, oh, dog, I'm about to lose my shit right now, bro. Nigga, that's what I've been doing. How the fuck do I gotta teach, bro, these bitches, how the fuck I gotta teach you to be my bitch? You should already know that, but the thing is, you niggas is fucking lame. You niggas is lightweight weenies, nigga. You niggas is fucking punk ass niggas, bro. Y'all don't know how to fucking treat a woman the way she's supposed to be treated so the next man can have that opportunity, bro. That's why I don't fuck with you niggas, because you niggas is lame. You niggas fuck around with these hoes. You niggas just get bad bitches to get bad bitches when a player not like me come around. This hoe don't even know how to be a hoe. I mean, this bitch don't even know how to be a wife. This bitch don't even know how to be a woman. Only thing she know how to do is just be a hoe and get cheated on. So now I gotta sit here and I gotta fucking teach the bitch. But I gotta teach the bitch how to be a woman, how to love. Why the fuck do I gotta teach you how to love? What would that, like you niggas fuck shit up for everybody, bro. Oh God, you niggas do, bro. You niggas is weird. And half of you bitches is weird too, bro. I'm not just putting shit on these niggas, dog. These bitches is weird too. But I shouldn't have to teach a woman how to be a woman. I shouldn't have to teach a woman how to cater to her man. I shouldn't have to teach a woman what she should do and what she shouldn't do. Because you niggas is bitches, bro. Run that shit back, ass.
Doggy, are you hearing me now?
Listen to what this nigga say, though.
No cop was the deal. I don't want you around me. If I go, I'll sit you down and coach you how to be real.
Come
came
on,
fresh
bro.
With a factory seal. I've been deaning for a minute, but you back on the field.
Your pussy ass, bro. Yeah, well, I'm most definitely ready for that shit, bro. I'm most definitely ready for that album. He coming with some shit like this? Come on, bro. I'm ready for that shit, nigga. Most definitely. I don't even finna hold you, man. Like I said, bro, y'all new to the channel, man. Make sure y'all boy like, make sure y'all boy subscribe, make sure y'all boys comment.